All right. I want to concur with what Brother Jealous is saying. It's true. Emmerson Mnangagwa plays a victim when he's a dangerous killer. Soon after independence, 1980, around 1983, he kidnapped some tourists around Victoria Falls, him with General Chiwenga, and he killed them. And the issue of dissidence again, he created the Gwasela, whatever, some dissidents who were like killing people. Those two instances were then linked to the Ndebele people. And Mnangagwa, as a minister of state security, they killed more than 30,000 Zimbabweans as a way to create a one-party state. Because at that time, the strongest opposition was called, the man was called Joshua Ngomo. So they wanted to make a one-party state country. That was Mnangagwa. And then he moved, I mean, earlier before, a year before independence, Mnangagwa was involved in the killing of our commander for the war, Josiah Tungogara. When the war was over, he was driving back home to celebrate. Mnangagwa is involved there. We move on from there, and then we go on to 2008 elections, when Mugabe was beaten by Morgan Tsvangirai. All ministers, even the Minister of State Security by then called Didmus Mutasa, ran away to his rural home because they knew the results Mugabe had lost. Mugabe, at that time, we are told he had also accepted defeat. Mnangagwa is the person who said, President, be assured, we would turn the results of the election. Him and General Chiwenga, by the way, Mnangagwa is born and bred in Zambia. He's not a Zimbabwean. By the way, General Chiwenga is born and bred in Mozambique. He's a Mozambican. A bleaching addict. Then from there, we go to Perence Shiri, who is the Minister of Agriculture right now. He's a blood cousin of Robert Mugabe. Just to show people that there was no coup. Perence Shiri can't be involved in a coup involving his brother. Perence Shiri was the commander of the 5th Brigade, the North Korean trained army, which killed more than 30,000 people. So when Morgan Tsvangirai lost the election, won the election, Mnangagwa is the person.